idea of masculinity, the kind of demasculinization of Asian men that we hear a lot about in our spaces, relies on the subjugation of Asian women, right? If you are saying that you want to be a man, then what does it mean to be an Asian woman, right? If you being masculine means writing a bunch of misogynistic and sexist food names on your menu, I am not interested in being your kind of Asian, you know? And that's, I think that's the bottom line.